African wild dogs are among the most effective predators in the world. These cute but dangerous creatures are native to sub-Saharan Africa and use extraordinary cooperation and teamwork to pursue and bring down their prey. As a result, 80% of their hunts end successfully. The most impressive part of their hunting methods is that wild dogs work together to make tactical decisions and communicate using barks, whines, and other vocalizations. They also have slim bodies and strong legs, enabling them to reach speeds of up to 70 kilometers per hour during a chase. This cooperation extends to their social structure, living in packs of around 20 individuals. On the whole, African wild dogs are surprisingly non-aggressive, and they do not fight over food but instead beg to indicate their wish to eat. Even adults will allow younger pack members to eat before them.